Hi, I'm attorney Adam Niedenberg, representing clients in Zephyrhills, Florida. I'd like to talk to you about the Fair Debt Collection Practices Act. Debt collectors are legally not allowed to harass, threaten, or lie as they attempt to collect a debt from you. Also, the letters that they send you cannot be harassing and must follow certain rules. If you think a debt collector has crossed that line, give me a call at the number on your screen for a free consultation right now.